seatbelt securely fastened until we come to a complete stop at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please use caution when you open the overhead bins. Items may have moved around during the flight. You may now also use your electronic devices as long as they're safely within your reach. And we hope that you visit southwest.com for all of your future travel needs. On behalf of Southwest Airlines and this entire flight crew, we'd like to thank you for joining us this evening, and we hope to see you again soon. If Fort Lauderdale is home, welcome home. If you are continuing on to another Southwest destination, please check the TV monitors in the terminal for your most up-to-date flight information. This aircraft is continuing on to Buffalo, flight number 406. If that is your flight, please remain in your seat until we get an accurate head count. Once we have this head count, you may move around the cabin.